18 éven aluliak számára nem ajánlott.
Oh, come on!
Head green! Short north there!
Bring the ship, bring up for us!
Main ease off the wind! Fire!
Coming!
They're all firing, sir!
All sail!
Fire! Weakest right there, Captain! Taking damage here!
Cruiser, eat her six! Every last scrap of duck on the wind!
All! Party like!
Fire! Fire!
Look, Cabin! Put a shot right through there!
Fire! Fire!
I got it!
Fire!
She's pulling her in! Ready to fire?
Fire!
Get it after! I'm making the hit
of fire!
Trim to!
Puffs! Gallants! Royals! Studs!
You must be getting close, Captain.
Trim
that ship's a monster! Look at the size of her!
Aye! And we'd not last long face to face with her. Hear that, Kenway? Keep your distance. We'll strike when fortune favors it.
And the cover of darkness, most likely.
Aye, it may come to that.
Topsails in! Clew up!
Hold sail! She'll take it!
Anosh!
Hostile one!
the toxins!
Charles, reckless as they come.
An old friend of yours?
Not a man I'd call a friend. But we've been doing this kind of work for so long, I can't help it.
Fire! 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 sailing for that island.
I know the place. A natural stronghold used by a French captain named Ducasse.
Julian Ducasse, the Templar.
Name's right. Didn't know he had a title.
I know the man. And if he sees my ship, he'll know it from his time in Havana, meaning he may wonder at who's sailing her now. I can't risk that.
And I don't want to lose that galleon. Let's think on it. Maybe wait till it's dark before hopping aboard.
Captain has the helm.
Give me some speed! Loose all! Let's move!
Ride the wind, for all's his worth!